This is the second segment, showing computer-aided design of perfume bottles. It also ran on the Harvard PDP-1. It was shot in 1968. This system was actually used to design bottles for perfume, whose shape was as important as her contents.